because we have what is, I believe, osteoarthritis, and the doctor can actually explain what we're seeing here. Go ahead, doctor.
Yeah. No, this is a nice 3D rendering of osteoarthritis. Basically, what we see here is a knee, femur, tibia, and this is the knee joint, okay? The joint is the articulation between the two. Cartilage is what covers the end of the bone, and it's a very smooth surface, a very sophisticated surface. It is 1,000 times slicker than water on ice in its natural, healthy state. But what happens is, over time and with wear and tear, we start to get areas of injury in the cartilage that eventually turn into areas of erosion, where we start to see this, what we call subchondral bone, or the bone underneath the cartilage coming through. And bone is not an ideal surface to walk on. Bone is very strong, and it works great to support us, but as far as a bearing surface, it is not good. It wears down, and over time fractures, and a lot of the pain that we see associated with advanced arthritis is due to injury to the subchondral bone and swelling in the joint as a result. So, yes, this is a very nice picture of an arthritic knee, which needs to be replaced.
So in looking at that, doctor, I have a couple questions. We want to see more of that pink around that area rather than that white, or is it the opposite?
Other way around.
Okay.
Yeah, no, so cartilage in its natural healthy state is this kind of slick white surface. And what you want to see normally, if you look at a healthy knee, you will see the entire, what we call articular surface, or the end of that bone, covered entirely in cartilage.